In our world, every man knew stories about angels. It not depend of religion or nation. Every people like angels. Angels connect people. My museum is like a little culture center, like a little theater. Handmade paper. That paper is very nice, beautiful, very important for my drawings, you know, and very inspirative for drawings. Some of my first drawings with angels was on that kind. When I got that paper, I saw in structure a little angel playing flauta. It was the beginning of my contact with angels. Maybe there is an illustration without angels, but I think always are angels here. I connect, always find possibility to see angels and use angels for illustration. It was one Sunday when I walk along the street and I saw that this house is for rent. I rented the house and decided to show my work. It's very interesting because the theme of angels is connect people around the world, some people from United States, from Russia, from Poland, Czech, Turkey, Iran, Iraq, Africa, Malaysia, Philippines, and all people are very happy here. Oh yes, angels! Oh. I think my work is like mathematics. My paintings is like a mathematics formula. It always must be so. My paintings are my roots, source of my life. Here is place where angels who people left, and angels look for the place where they will have a rest of time. And Varaždin was a really beautiful place for that. If they left their angels, they can find their angels here in Varaždin.